A system call is the interface of the applications running on your operating system to the actual functionality of the kernel. So if, for example, your application wants to open a file, eventually it's going to make a system call. Another example is writing something on the screen. In this example, I'm going to actually write something to the terminal using the write system call in Linux. So I'm going to write this in C. So first of all, I'm going to open up the manual of the write system call. So I'm going to run man2. 2 is a category of the system calls in Linux. And then I'm going to say I want a manual for write. So you can see I'm getting here the include that I need to add to my program, and I'm getting the actual syntax of how can I call the write function. So now all I got to do is just include this file in my C code. I'm going to start a main function here, and I'm going to call write, and I'm going to pass in for the file descriptor 1. 1 means I'm going to write this into stdout, then I'm going to put in the buffer. Just going to write it works, and this is 11 bytes. I'm going to save this. Now let's go ahead and build this. You can see if I run it, it works. Let's finish off with something cool. So let's take a look at a program called strace. And I'm going to pass in the program that we just wrote. And you can see all the system calls that this program makes while it's running. So you can see a lot of initialization stuff, but eventually you're going to see the system call that I called from the code. So you can see the actual parameters here. This is stdout and the string. And you can see the result of this call. So this is really useful if you want to actually understand what's going on. A lot of the times you're going to use something that wraps these system calls, but it's still useful to actually understand what's going on in the lower level. Subscribe for more programming videos, and thanks for watching.